I'm that age group that's looking to retire after being hit by the 2000 crash, where I actually was in working at a job with the federal government as a computer IT specialist. And I had an investment that went from nothing to 17,000. I left the VA, I rolled it over, and it grew. I mean, we're talking 98, 99, and it was well over 30, approaching 40,000. Next thing you know, 2,000 hits. It was like a little bump in the road. Oh, we'll get over that. It'll pull. I was one of those. It'll get better.
Now that we're in a different time frame in our life and looking at where you can't gamble your money, and I feel like this money now is in accounts where they're being gambled every day, every month. It's like a gamble, and I don't like to gamble with that. You know, we worked hard for that. It's taken a long time to get that accumulated.
I do have a sister that I think should be in that. She recently lost her husband, good Irishman. And he used to take care of all of the finances in the house, all right? And now she's on her own, and she's doing fairly well, but she's relying totally on a financial advisor.
I've had 401ks, he's had 401ks, we both have old 401ks that are now in IRAs, you know, and that's supposed to be the way to do it, the way to go. I trusted that for a long time. And now when I'm hearing on the radio that coming up on retirement age and it realizing how close around the corner that is for us, it made sense for us to look into this now. And our recent visit with the retirement planner, he wants to put us back in the same things, the same standard things, all the investments, the bonds, the stocks, and all that too.
It never got better. So I said at that moment, it was hard for me to go back to where I was. And I guess I was fortunate I didn't get hit with the 2008 crash because I didn't have anything to get hit with. And it was like, how do I avoid that? I'm an information person. And I said, this is probably the best way for me to get educated and figure out how do I avoid going through that scenario again.